God, this is gonna be seedy. Jeez.
Oh, and that praise from you will certainly be worth it.
I may be poor, but you know what? Who says
about
it?
Here comes the
TIAA crap riders, Grabowski, Dwight, Joe Shoestreet, Barry Wicks after a good start is way back in the thick. He went down in the 10th in the sand pit. Adam Craig, Ruby not going through riders with just a time. Unbelievable pandemonium here, Chris. And you've got them coming back to the lower section.
Oh! Oh, someone took that one out. Gee.
There you go, Mark. There you go, Mark. There you go, Mark.
All right, Mike.
Come on, Foley. Go well.
Go, go.
Terry Feeder to make his way to the cliff bar tent in the parking lot. Terry Feeder from the Eagle Assistance to the cliff bar tent in the parking lot. Richard Free.
Favorite for ball for 1 second. He was clearly one of the favorites, but both of them quick mouth.
Oh, Tommy!
Yeah.
Awesome job. Nice, Matt. Keep it going, Matt.
Oh, he was still there.
Hey, Matt, go, Mark!
Yeah. Run, Mark, run!
Did he get a picture, Josh?
Yeah, I got
Come on, Keegan! Come on, Keegan!
Nice outrigger.
Come on, Keegan! Good work, good work! Take him out!
He's beating Corey Burns.
Come on, Matt!
Hey! Do it up to the face.
Come on, Jeff! Come on, Jeff! We're going to go! Yes, sir. Go BA. Come on, bike man.
Out there right now, and it seems like he hasn't missed a beat. For a winter freeze, in addition to watching young man Tonkin, and very well, McCormick is recovering and making his way back home.
Good looking Devo's in behind you. Break his leg, man, break his leg, your machine.
Well, Richard has a watch. Tim's about to make his way back home.
Get on it! Go, 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 go,
absolutely right. And Jim Johnson won a fresh bike. I was ready for the clip shot. Let me tell you, Steve with the promoter,
even look at Jesse Anthony. He's throwing Todd Northcutt. And Chad Wells out. Chad Wells, the other guy, making his way through now. A minute and a half or so.
Here it is. Emerge first from that last little button hook, that last little loop way down the end. They're on their way through the second part of the sand trap right now. The second time they go through the sand trap, they're there now. And as you said before, that may well be the best bit of traction right now. I see the orange of Kona, likely Ann Knapp on the front.
Holy crap, I can't go to Brian, holy crap!
At the front, Richard.
What do you mean? We've seen a few new names, though. We also got word that Bo Bruto dropped her chain at the start. Had to tip the
Good job.
Marianne. Come on, Marianne.
Come on, Stover. Rebecca.
That's it, Stover. Good job.
Come on, Catherine.
Thank you.
Prix, we've seen a race, and we've seen quite a few.
We're the valor will be taken out for a ring to set. go! It just up there!
On this next time through, and as you say right now, it's going to be a fight for that second tier and third tier on the podium.
Look at all the Canadians that are developing, and also in the fans division, there's a lot of good Canadians all of a sudden, but the big question mark on the set is
after the U.S. Let's go!
Fighting to race with the flag at the women's top 7 in the World Championship event on Sunday, and you're looking at that, she is going to get a front row position against the back, and then she gets to enjoy the really important techniques to the World Championship.
Here she comes now. She's trying to feel her fingers. I see her trying to shake the blood back down into her fingers. Getting the bag up, ladies and gentlemen.
Along the seawall, these very difficult
yeah, way to take the hill. Good job, good job. Keep it up, keep it up.
Looking good, looking good.
Consolidate in Cyclocross. And Richard Fries.
That away. Way to take the hill.
Vanga.
Keep working.
Good job.
Right on
her wheel.
And look at this.
Unfortunately, hope again has a better day tomorrow because tell you today it was not one of her best. Living for that. We're waiting to see her emerge at the top of this race. Richard Fries, a dominant series so far for a win. And difficult thing because if all you taste is victory, you just don't know how much harder to push it. How it's working. Maiden Kick brings you win. Bassette, ladies and gentlemen. The winner today at the Cyclocross. Going into this Grand Prix Cyclocross. Win the set. And now Richard Fries, we talked about that battle just moments ago.
That's not mine.
EK or you?
That's Aaron.
After the
Mel was up there, was she? Was
she? Yeah, she was there.
Yeah, totally. It's like one thing
better ones.
I mean,
the live ones.
Her legs are so cold. So dry.
She goes, I think you should give me twice.
Okay, you would like all of it. So happy.
I have Gloucester, she could crash that in the jump. I'm just like, she's
so now going to line up the elite village shortly.
What
month is it again? We're going to be the color guard from the Gloucester High School's Junior ROTC program, the U.S. Marine Corps ROTC.
Coming back from problems, you really have to learn things, and that's what you do in such situations. And she just relaxed, went at it, and the Prix Sumo Suit Challenge in November 17th in Berkeley, California. Kids are worth calling off just for that, because it was a good racing that weekend also.
You guys, in just a moment, our national anthem and the beginning of our final event of the day. Here we go.